Good afternoon, George Cook with Sage here at the North 40 Spey Days. We're on the Missouri, water's a little high, but the trout are still here. Spey rods for trout, aka trout spey, started years ago actually. Fred Tillene, who's one of the key players at North 40 here in Montana, he and I were doing this stuff in Alaska upwards of 12 years ago. So trout spey, I will tell you, kind of started in South Central Alaska, Bristol Bay, Kenai Peninsula. But it's starting to become extremely refined here in Montana because of the resource level. The resource level is extravagant. You guys have got rivers on top of rivers. And you've got lots of trout fishing that plays into a myriad of fly types and even methods. So here on the table is kind of the heart and soul of trout spey. You've got right here in my hands a little two weight in the form of a 2109 Sage 1. This is small ball, but when you hear two weight, kind of get your head around the idea that it's a two weight, but it's really a 4.5 weight. That the three weight is a 5.5 weight, that the four weight's a 6.5. Because even though they have those numbers, a 2, a 3, and a 4, they're not like a single hander in those same sizes. So that's something to get your head around when you approach this ball game known as trout spey. The two weights are very nice to fish some of the smaller soft tackle type offerings that you can see in this box. Caddis pupa, classic muddler minnow. That's a little steelhead muddler, but that would be right at home here. You'll see some mid-range flies, some buggers, small streamers, really small little intruders. So those kind of mid-size and small flies are certainly fair game on this two-weight. As you kind of move up the ladder, you'll find, here's a three-weight trout spey. In the three-weight trout spey is kind of the center stage of the conversation, in that a three is big enough to play those smaller flies nicely, but it's gonna throw a little bigger stuff. Whether you choose to fish a small skagit type head or a scandy. The four weight, which is found here in this Redington Hydrogen, a very lightweight, lovely series of rods from Redington. Here's a four, and the four will throw yet even that next bigger fly, which you can see illustrated on the left side of that box. So as you look at these rods and you go, yeah, 2, 8, 3, 4, kind of think about flies, think about what are your goals in terms of fishing. Am I going to be a soft tackle swinging guy? Am I going to swing some streamer, swing strip, or the tug, you know, when it's swinging? Maybe the four weight may play to that a little better. Okay, even a five-weight switch rod is still in our minds considered trout spey, even though it's a switch rod versus baby spey. A five-weight switch is kind of the top of the heap of this game. So there's kind of a quick overview of trout spey here at North 40 Spey Days.